Once the city used to pulse with energy. Dirty and dangerous, but alive and wonderful. Now, it's something else. The changes came slowly at first. Most didn't realize, or didn't care, and accepted them. They chose a comfortable life. Some didn't. And those who refused to conform were pushed to the sidelines, criminalized. They became our clients. We call ourselves runners. We exist on the edge, between the gloss and the reality, the mirror's edge. We keep out of trouble, out of sight, and the cops don't bother us. Runners see the city in a different way. We see the flow. Rooftops become pathways and conduits, possibilities, and routes of escape. The flow is what keeps us running, keeps us alive.
Train of time, Faith. Yeah, I know you hate it, but that fault took you out of commission for a while. Now you're back, you gotta keep sharp, especially in this city. Check out these new training grounds, pretty slick, huh? So let's not run around, Mooney, so get to her and just go with the flow, okay?
Thank you. through some weapon disarms, just in case.
Remember what I taught you, Faith. Isolate them. Fight them one at a time if you gotta fight. Training, ladies. Gotta get to the real thing. Drake's got a job for yourself, so check in with him. Faith, let me know when you're ready to get going.
See you later, Faith.
Get the hell out of here.
Celeste. There are more blues on the way.
Come on, Faith. CPF on the tower.
Hey, throw me the bag!
Okay, I got it from here.
Okay, they're playing Rough Cell.
I'll be fine.
Get out of here!
You gotta get off that roof, mate. Don't care how you do it, just... This was meant to be a low-key job. Why the hell were they shooting? What did you just say?
Nothing. They just opened fire.
Don't know what the hell's happening. I'll ask around. Get your ass back to base, mate.